The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the WWE Tag Team Championship. And accompanied by
four of WWE's finest squaring off in what will assuredly be an exciting tag team encounter.
I, for one, am looking forward to calling this tag title match, Michael.
Look into those eyes. The champion has no plans on relinquishing the gold tonight.
I'd say this team looks like they have what it takes to walk away victorious tonight.
Introducing the challengers, at a combined weight of 497 pounds, Sheldon Benjamin and Charlie Haas, Team Bring It. And introducing the champions, at a combined weight of 303 pounds, they are the WWE Tag Team Champions, Dan Sears and Hank Virginia Sears, the Authority.
There is so much respect between these two. This is going to be one for the record books.
Both legal men are in the ring and set to start things off here. We're ready to go.
Oh boy, there's definitely a big fight feel for this one. All of these guys want to leave here as tag team champions.
I can't believe I get paid for this.
Me either.
But here's the thing, you have to perform if you want to bask in that WWE glory. They hit the double team.
Let's talk about the challenger for a moment. Now that he has a manager guiding the way, I can't help but wonder how far he can go.
He's looking good right now, Michael. If he can keep the action to his half of the ring, these guys have a heck of a chance.
Well, it would most certainly mean a lot to him and his partner to leave this one as the new tag team champions.
A huge miscalculation on that one.
The champ's absorbing some offense here. Heading into this match, he and his partner look extremely confident.
Here's the deal with this guy. You can knock him around all you like, but he's just gonna keep getting up and coming back at you.
I couldn't have said it better myself, which is a little scary considering it came from your mouth, JBL. You know, I'm not so sure outside is where you want to be. This floor is not very forgiving.
Forgiving? Those mats don't cover up this concrete. I think we're about to see a high-risk move from the top rope.
I think you're right, Cole. This should be good.
Did you see how much air he got on that? A piercing strike. He's looking a little weary here. Guys, he's going to have to turn things around quickly if he wants to win this thing.
You got that right, Michael. This is where we find out exactly what this guy's made of.
Well, I think pride is a big factor in this one, Cole.
It always is.
I think there's still a lot more to come in this match, and no one is out of it yet.
No one. Just making his presence felt there.
Oh, that looked like it hurt. Finding a groove here. One.
The champ counters, and you see the result. I can't believe it. We have new tag team champions.
Here are your winners and the new WWE Tag Team Champions, Shelton Benjamin.